Hello everyone, DarkKirby14 here. Welcome to more ATV Quad Power Racing 2. Okay, so I'm watching this halftime of Belgium and Panama. That's what So one of the things that I've noticed already in this game, Belgium have controlled the game. They have controlled 75% of this game, but they have done everything blitz. That's one of those. Belgium have done everything but score goals. Completely dictated the entire game, they've looked really, really good. They look like, They did everything but score. They had great opportunities. The only thing they didn't do for half was not score. They literally did everything but that. That's all they did. They didn't do is finish. That's about all they didn't do. About the only thing they didn't do is score. Get off the run. I love doing that. Like, Belgium have looked dumb. But that's it. Oh, I wanna. That's literally all they've done. That's one of those. They have absolutely dictated. And I said Belgium was a team to watch. Yeah. starts with them. Literally, they did everything but score a goal. That's about the only thing they didn't do. That's one of those, Yeah, they look really good, dude. Oh god, why would I do that? There are times for look like a and there's time to do good tricks and make sure you kind of stick to landing. Oh, I'd have tried to fit in another one, but that probably would not have been a wise idea. Looks like I don't have a lot of room for error. Oh gosh, I didn't expect to jump that high. Oh gosh. Oh, but I should be able to make it. But I'm just boosting the win. And that's it at this point. I'm just boosting to win. That's, So we got one more. I think we keep playing like this. Yeah, that's the thing, is that they look like the best team in the field. Like, right now, Belgium is like the thing. But yeah, Belgium is really good.
Yeah.
got some. So that's unfortunate. But another player got sent home apparently for saying that he had a back problem. But then again, he said he had. We don't know. Take the wide round. Take the wide round. Get to the finish line. Yes. Oh, that was close. Yeah, that was close. I think I saw that flavor one up. That looked like it hurt. Yeah. Alright, so I'll end this, get back to watching that. I completed arcade mode. I was gonna do that in career, and I also got a. You also get a quad. I'll show it off in the last video. I'll at the very least show it off. So I'll at least do that. Anyway, with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time where ATV Quad Power Racing 2.